Unlike the slow-moving river today, before the dams were built, the Columbia was a free-flowing river with falls and rapids.
Upstream and in the mountain tributaries, the Columbia has been a wild and uncontrolled giant. Boiling over rapids and cataracts, 30 million horses plunged relentlessly to the sea. From the beginning of time, this power roared unharnessed to the Pacific. Only the returning salmon, instinctively fighting their way upward to spawn, could defy the crashing falls and cascades.